should be able to get this whole thing in here. So we can do two or three days. Feeling good?
Friday, every day. There's no more.
No worries, dude.
wrestlers.
Right.
Try and make a little bit less of a step. I do an outside step first. Step on your left leg. Then your right leg kind of. Yeah. Exactly. Your left leg close in the distance. We're going to grab him. Left leg close. Yes. See, we both went at the same time. Left leg close in the distance. Come on, get there.
I'm sorry. You're good.
I would have taken it on this back.
You're here for jiu-jitsu or wrestling?
Over his legs.
Yeah.
How many weeks you got?
May 11th or 18th?
11.
11th is you, 18th is Fuji.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do the finisher roll.
I don't blame you.
Well, I have a, it's like a fishing cord that I do every year, and it's 18th. So I was like, fuck.
The finisher's thing is in the evening, isn't it?
The finisher's
So I've held on 2 years.
When we're going to
I didn't kind of have to get into those guys.
Yeah, you need to be.
You're going to be fighting like 185 or 190.
Is under the chin. And then this hand can come around, either around the arm and protect, or over the arm and protect. And my goal.
But he does.
So.
Yeah, he does.
It's available there. If I control your hips, fireman's carry but you at least put me in some
And next morning when I wake up, I'm back up to 175. By the time I get in there, I'm back to 175. He was probably resting. He was probably
under it.
I went, how to ride the paper.
Yeah. Couple shakes. Hands on hips, Nicholas. Watch the arm bar.
Yeah, 10:39. I know. I told him I should be late.
Is it that late?
I'm always late. I didn't realize it was almost that hard.
You want
one now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. You have to learn from you?
Right in front of your camera too.
got you extended already.
No!
Is that Sumi?
God damn it.
Class move from yesterday. When you had it, I'm waiting for you to stand up. On your way up, I'm on my way down.
So good getting us to your level. Well, you also, it looks like you're like extending him, which is getting him out of his, like,
get him off. It's called Kazushi. His balance, get him moving, because you're easier to manipulate while you're moving. And I mean, like, I'm not gonna, when you guys have landed in the mat, there's no way I'm throwing or moving you at all. So I kind of bait some shit. When you guys start to take the bait, now we're dancing.
That's what I did. Get them moving.
He's getting you to overextend too. So now, like, you don't have the oomph to, like.
Most people don't have the confidence to throw while they're almost being thrown. Right. That's the game. You know what I mean? Same like striking. If I want to punch you, most amateur fighters are like this. I punch, he punches. Right? But if I want to land and land successfully, I need to get him striking. Now I'm counter punching. You have to attack while being attacked. That's the hardest part, is getting the confidence to be like, okay, here we go!
And also not feel like you're gonna fuck with yourself.
True. That comes with time.
Yeah. That time.
What comes with time?
Where you just fuck yourself.
Right.
Yeah.
Like, I did it with Jay, and it was like, Steph, you planted his foot, then I tried to kick it.
Jay's a hard partner, because his
range of motion.
Yes, it's way shorter than yours, so you really have to be fast.
Yeah, I had to time it so that, like, as I was pulling, I was already kicking.
Yes.
So before you put your foot down, it's weak.
Yeah.
Because as soon as he touched down, it's heavy. Kick it once it's heavy.
Yeah, but that was where Vlad's the ankle pick is there, right? So if I'm in here and I'm looking for that sweep, I don't get it, I just push it.
Yeah. And you have it.
Once I block it, then you have to step out so it comes up to about here and I can catch it. So I'm feeding it. And then I'm keeping it. Like, run it over their head with the leg drags and guard passes from there. Because it wasn't the same.
Play back the tape.
Normally I'd play this one.
I don't think it was possible.
I think you went all the way under. Yeah.
That was
like a
weird.
That's what I was like, I'm not comfortable committing to that yet.
Huh?
I'm not comfortable yet. I know, like, I want to, but every time I go to drop on my knees, I'm like, fuck that.
That's the hardest thing is commitment, man.
Laces down. Because if you land up, a lot of pressure on your
plus
toes, ankles, knees.
That, like,
so I'm always going. I'm like literally trying to kick the mat when I land. So I know my laces are down. And it also makes me a little bit more flat. Like, I can get lower here than I can here. Kind of like just an inch. That inch is a lot. For the sake of my hips are lower than your hips, that could be the game changer.
Can I see that tumble going perpendicular?
Oh, yeah. What's your favorite? I like to go here. Regular standard. What's the next one? So anyway, conventional grip. I'm going here, I'm turning the side of it. See what I mean? That's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
That's the one I like. But I don't have to. Somebody put a jacket on.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Lapel and sleeve.
I'm new.
Oh my god. And I like the cat's paw. I don't use the pistol because for this particular throw, we can roll that out. Cat's paw. You could. I don't even like that. This is where I was
stepping.
Here and here. I'm stepping out. And as I'm stepping out, I'm lowering my legs. Here. Please stay up, Stephen. So I'm trying to get. as low under him as I can. And I don't want this leg crunched. I want it, by the time I hit the floor, I want it extended, so he basically just rides it across.
Okay, so then, yeah, you're not pushing, you're just carrying him.
Yeah, I'm just guiding him over. If this fails, I can also go back the other way just to get him off.
Right.
And now we're scrambling.
Right. That's your bailout.
And then Vlad has another one, but it's from the same side leg. I don't like this leg. Jay does this one a lot where it's this leg.
Yeah.
And he tries to sumo you. Right? So if I get down here, boom, I fail and catch that ice one.
So you're already in like a good.
He's like, basically taking his elbow right over the leg and I'm pushing the
Yeah, you'll be able to still bounce around everything. Work suck is when he extends. I did that 4 weeks ago, and I'm still fucked up.
He's not excited for work tomorrow. I'm sore. It's not walking.
It only hurts first thing in the morning. Okay. As soon as you start moving around, it goes away. Okay. We'll break your feet all the time. See, you only have like this huge lump.
I'm like, oh, yeah, she's building up.
Here? It's hard to do my feet just going up and breaking that wall.
That's good though, because
yeah. Oh no, that's gonna hurt. That's like, I hit this one. Like, are you guys dead? I fuck it. Like saying like running, like running is amazing for your heart and everything, but then on your knees and your ankles, it's terrible. So it's like you're always gonna have like, yeah. I see people always complain about shit.
It's
like
afterwards. Dude, I start shivering in like 40 degree weather.
Fast and everything, it's like controlling because it's like deep cold, but just think of it like when you're swollen, like after like a Sunday like training session, like going in there, it's good because all you're doing is like holding a fucking ice pack on your arm when you're inflamed. Yeah. What time is it?
11:44.
Your legs are good.
They train shoulders and treadmills. Oh, you should. Japan, the butt is in here. And you're like, geez, like, I can barely hold my arms up.
I think he was looking for you to get
source.
Yo, Dan, I need an elementary coach next year. You gonna coach?
Dan, do your kids go to Twin Valley?
Calico. That's where Ben's going.
What? For Calico?
Probably. Maybe. If I had to bet on it, I would put like -700 Ben going to Calico.
I won't mind getting into there. I don't want to go to Twin Valley because I'm not going to be there.
Double tight.
Good.
Sorry.
Ooh,
yeah, I'm going to go.
Sure. I wish Jackie was here. He'd go around with you.
So if you come in and Jackie be like, oh, no! He hasn't trained in 6 months, I'll still bone in the head.
Yeah, I love those bars.
I don't even try to take mine down.